Data teams spend more time wrangling data and maintaining pipelines than delivering insights. Agentic AI can change that. Data engineering today is very complicated and siloed. The data lives across different clouds, operational warehouses, data lakes, as well as APIs. And each of these systems comes with its own set of constraints. Additionally, when data engineering teams are building pipelines, the engineers often depend on a mix of scheduled jobs, stored procedures, complicated scripts, as well as transformation logic. And each of these work together just to keep the data flowing. Sometimes, when a single schema change or column rename happens on a source system, this can trigger hours of debugging and retesting. And when new requests for data keep coming in, much of the team's effort goes into maintenance rather than building new capabilities. Now imagine an agent built specifically for data integration that can handle all of the steps a data engineer would take. First, the agents can understand not just one, but all of the data sources in your system. And this spans different structures of data, whether it's relational data, unstructured data such as documents, or data from API. And these data sources can also be across different premises, such as cloud or on-prem. Secondly, the agents also understand the metadata as well as the entity relationships. And this is important so that the agents and AI can understand the different business terms and meanings behind the data itself. And then lastly, the agents can also handle the complexity of creating a data pipeline with multiple joins, transformations, logic, and business rules. Underlying all of this, the agents can figure out the best mechanism to deliver that data, whether it is through ETL, ELT, change data capture, which is replication, as well as streaming, or unstructured integration. Moreover, an integration agent can fit into an engineering team's entire workflow, from requests with ticketing systems that feed directly to the agents themselves. And when a data integration agent builds a pipeline, it can also determine which targets to feed the data to. How do these AI agents work? An agentic system utilizes large language models, and these large language models help to parse the natural language requests and intent from users and translate them into structured actions. Reinforcement learning is also used so that these agents can improve their plans over time by successfully rewarding the pipeline runs that are completed. And additionally, these AI agents don't just generate text. They also call APIs with tool calling. And tool calling helps so that the agents can utilize applications and systems that are needed to connect to data sources, understand the metadata, and carry out the transformations. And working together, these agents can produce and execute fully working pipelines without the manual work of hand-coded ETL that bogs down data teams today. What are the potential use cases of AI agents for data integration? There are a few practical examples. The first is declarative pipeline authoring. Using this, engineers or analysts can describe the outcome that they desire, and the agent will be able to create the full data pipeline. The second is that business users will be able to self-service their data. With this approach, analysts can request or create new datasets with self-service, resulting in improved accuracy, as well as faster time to insights. And then lastly, AI agents can also help with data quality and observability. The agents would be able to detect column changes or type mismatches early and propose fixes before jobs fail. Continuous checks for anomalies, automatic backfills, and rerouting around failed data sources will help to keep data trustworthy for downstream uses in AI systems. Agentic AI for data integration solves many challenges and generates value for data engineering teams. First, AI agents generate value for engineers. For data engineers, this means that they get to work on fewer repetitive fixes and have more time to focus on complex integration as well as strategic work. Secondly, AI agents help business users. Business users are able to get faster access to reliable data without long handoffs. And then third, AI agents help with data for AI. Agents help to generate cleaner, fresher pipelines that feed analytics and machine learning models with less friction and greater speed and accuracy. Ultimately, AI agents can intelligently solve problems in data integration, helping to plan, monitor, and adapt to data challenges so data arrives where it needs to be with the quality and timeliness that your workloads require. As these AI agents mature, data integration moves from a patchwork of jobs and custom logic to an adaptive, goal-driven process, ready to support the next generation of AI.